4,000 dead.
Oh my god!
Yes! That's 2 million.
Alright.
Oh.
Dead!
Yeah.
Why would you go on hunger strike? That's like the stupidest thing ever.
Show the world, Parliament.
I can't see it. Go lower.
Here's a question. Do you think they should have kept the twins in Transformers 3?
What twins? The ones that get eaten by that massive thing?
Yeah, they survived though.
They did?
Yes.
You know?
Yeah, the green one, they go, oh, shot me in the face!
But the stupid ones that no one likes.
I like them.
I don't. Well then, we've got a debate on our hands, and we're asking the public. The public.
Twins are better.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
We're traveling
in the world of my creation. Okay then, I guess. Comment on whether you think they should have stayed in. Actually, comment if you liked them. And if you didn't. Yeah.
The 530,000.
Okay, so we like saw this in the paper and we were like, what the hell? Why would you pay that much for a bathtub? And like Liam, he's like, yeah, I'd pay that much.
Yeah, hell yeah, who doesn't want a crystal bathtub?
So we're asking you, would you pay that amount for a crystal bathtub that looks like this?
This is our new question time, I guess. We will be asking two questions a week.
Nipple. Okay, so now we have another question. We've been watching Naked Gun 2. Yeah, awesome film. And this guy,
by the way.
Yeah, and he like had a hose in his mouth and he couldn't get it out, and then he like exploded from awesomeness of water. Could that happen?
21,000.
I'm asking you. I need to get back to watching that.
Oh,
hey, wait, why didn't we just ask Gilligan?
Lord of information.
I am Gilligan.
Because he has opinions, we don't. And we're asking for your opinion.